Hello everybody, and welcome back with another video of Evil Within. A lot of metaphor.
Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight to your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes, I can see that you're ready.
How did you? Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made a decision to get you. She knew the risks. Did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. That's why she ran by her. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends. Sykes, you're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'd be worth your while.
I should probably go to a safe room and see what's going on. is a stronghold.
What's going on there, Seth? Dem is going crazy. She's becoming even more demoralized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it. You have something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Caitlin. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck to that, Jim. Okay. It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you
again. I do. I'll be in touch. You're here. Good. What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door. Check it out. Congrats. You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily up later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm going to need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm going to use to get out of here. The problem is, the power's out. There are a bunch of those things in there, too. The collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me. I can get the hell out of here. I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this back door thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over the Union. You were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. I think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
If this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in Mobius in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got a heart and a backbone. Seems
they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither. What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. No, I actually searched them out to try and join. It wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal.
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. He's custodia, ipsos. Custodis. Right?
Sure.
You're in need of my services again. I sense you're preparing for something you're afraid of.
I'm only afraid of failing. If I don't succeed...
Then you will have sacrificed yourself for a good cause.
If I sacrifice myself, there's no one to finish this. Sacrifice means you've lost.
Sometimes. Sometimes it's what's needed.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that. Let's do this before I get cold feet. looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on. This is it, then. Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operation.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian. Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked. The hotel's clear, huh? Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready to deliver.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
O'Neill must have been working on it before he ever changed it. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect the how smart?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in the wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to speak really. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Alfred.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go. ready, Sebastian?
Yeah.
All right, Hal. Let's do this.
Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing.
Well, it's working.
It's working! Just make sure I stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for the thing. Follow me. I know the way. What's coming through?
I got him. Your back,
Hoffman. That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere. He's afraid.
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in step. So no, I don't regret it.
Here.
Well, there was not much room to move around in. I was doing so well. Until that happened.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in step. So no, I don't regret it.
Oh! I tried again. God's sake. Oh, fuck's sake, died again. I keep fucking dying, cause hell. If I can like evade them, I mean, like yeah, if I can evade them.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in step. So no, I don't regret it. I got it.
We gotta go. Now.
No! Hoffman! No! Damn! Another one lost.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me. This time it's different. You're not getting away. You'll never get there. Just like the last time I wanted to save her. You're not gonna get to me.
does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real. Take over assholes like them. You're increasing your luck.
How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure? There are all sorts of challenges ahead that will require different skills.
Thank you.
also this Morven.
Warmer.
Right, I need to basically remember that. So this Morven, one of those things. Alright, I'm gonna go and save the game, and we're gonna continue this chapter in the next part. So if you guys have enjoyed this, please like, comment, and subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys on the next episode of Evil Within.